My first happiest moment is going to be the draft. I mean, just knowing I'm going to be able to take care of my mom and my sister, which is something I wanted to do all my life. Eventually, basketball's going to stop, and I'm still going to want to make her happy. So, I mean, as long as she's smiling, I'm going to keep doing whatever I'm doing to make her smile. So,
with the first pick in the 2017 NBA Draft, the Philadelphia 76ers select Markelle Fultz from the University of Washington.
The moment for Markelle Fultz, who was on the junior varsity at DeMatha Catholic until his junior season in high school. An avid BMX biker, and now he's going to have to be daring enough to try to lift the 76ers into a winning culture. What are the Sixers getting?
You're drafted by the 76ers, which means you join what's been known as the process. But for you personally, you often talked about trusting the process. What did that mean to you?
What it meant to me was anything you do, stick with it no matter what goes on. Even if stuff's not going your way, you still got to stick with it.
Key question for you. Do you trust the process?
No doubt, always. I mean, anybody knows me, know that I've been through a lot in my life, and I always trust the process.
Markelle Fultz is projected to be the number one pick in June's NBA draft, but his greatness wasn't always preordained. A late bloomer, Fultz was cut from varsity his sophomore year of high school and played JV instead.
As soon as I left the office, I was upset. I didn't know why. I felt like I put in enough work to play. I felt like I did good in trials. I wasn't mad. After I talked to my mom, I just looked to the positives and stuff like that and just got in the gym and started working.
All these other guards, the De'Aaron Foxes of the world, going to be a good point guard.
Yeah.
And that Lonzo Ball could be a Jason Kidd type. Fultz was a better shooter, had a better, what's called, finishing package, all the different shots and the explosiveness around the rim, but it wasn't really close. That Fultz was here and everybody else was here.
I'ma call, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out the Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 babies, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important. But all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom, yeah, yeah. If you fuck with winning, put your lattice to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with that bullshit, I just put it to the side. Bought a sense of baby, they could see it in my eyes. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I wouldn't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
I was patient, yeah. Oh, I was patient. Now I can scream that we made it. Now everywhere, everywhere I go, they say congratulations. Young nigga, graduation, yeah. I pick up the rock and I ball, baby. I'm looking for someone to call, baby. But right now I got a situation. Number old being Frank. Big rings, champagne. My life is like a ball game. But instead I'm in a trap, though. Paso big, call it Super Bowl. Super Bowl, call the hoes. Get in the rows. Top flow lifestyle. Top huncho and post. Malone, I got a play on my phone. You know what I'm on. Huncho Houdini is gone.
My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I wouldn't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never.